Recent voting law changes in Georgia provoked Major League Baseball to move the All-Star Game out of Atlanta, and because of that, State Representative Buddy Carter has introduced a bill that would allow local governments to seek financial damages from this decision. The bill also would make it illegal for the MLB to move any non-regular season games, with the exception of pandemics and other disasters.